Hello guys, today Lucidus took on 4 February. So let's start with the steps about this video. So if you are going to enjoy this video, don't forget to subscribe and like, because it's going to help us to provide more videos about what we are going to show here in your in this chart. So as we can see, this is going to be things that is still having very good indication about what we want to show up here on Lucidus stock. So as we can see, we can have this trend line and another trend line, and we have this resistance, this support, also this resistance, this support. Also, we have to say that is all things that is still having a thing that is related to the next part is that we want to show up here is resistance. So support is here, it's going to be this increase here. And we have to say that it's going to be this support and resistance, support and resistance. And however, it goes to be coming up with an increase in momentum next time. So all of these things that matters whenever we come up with, I think that is going to be in our mind with Lucid stock. So all we have to do is to focus on what is going to be the beginning, on what is going to be the end of the parts, and how can we deal a comparison between each part. Okay, so since we have to make a comparison between the first part that is started here on 2022 and here 2023, okay, from October here to December and from January to the end of today, so that is going to be the decrease from the highest level to the lowest level, and from the lowest level it goes to increase to the highest level. And that is absolutely the this process is going to be the inverse process that happened on the next part here. So what would we can also raise prediction about this, it absolutely would be this form in our mind, and then would be the decrease in momentum. So as is absolutely goes to return back to its original position, which is going to be about the zero Fibonacci level part. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like, because it's going to help us to provide more information about what happened on this video. And so see you in next episode about the news today that can be available, absolutely things that is very important to understand about this in another videos. Good luck.